Bananas. How are you? I'm Katana, the Lightning Cat.
Select the number of players.
In this game, it be one of the free with gold ones on the Xbox One. Could you back off a little bit? There we go. That was really close. No, like, really close to the screen. Close. This game be the EDF 2025. I think that's what it's called. Yeah, I think that is. Yeah. That is what it's called.
Choose loadout.
I've got a couple of the thingies. A couple of the shooty pow pows in the game already. I don't care for the grenades, I really don't. Neither do I care for the Pandora.
Deploying. Select a mission.
I've gotten a few missions done with as well. Including this one over here, which is Admiral Akbar's favorite, a trap.
Select a difficulty.
I would have liked to be able to choose which gender my character was before choosing a class. A little bit on the character customization and. That would have been nice.
Someone is caught in the web made by the giant insects. Rescue them.
The enemy is coming. Get ready.
Yes, sir.
Did you tell her you were?
No way.
I like this one because it flies around. Hold still, you. I'm shooting.
Yes, sir.
Interestingly enough, this Thunder Sniper is brilliant for the underground levels that I've already been through. Like in 2017, I'll be able to pick up an automatic turret that will shoot things for me. That would be nice. Look, giant dirt mound. I don't mind you spitting out ants, but as soon as you start spitting out spiders, this is where we have a difference of opinion, and I want you to go away. Away it went. Yeah, see? have this web here, see? He's gotta get rid of, see? And Ragnarok physics. Surprise mechanics and all other microaggressions and transactions. Okay, what the fuck? Just cross map me with web through your web? You're not supposed to do that. Problem with reloading. Let go of me, you Yankee spider. Cheeky little bastard. Fuck off! Mid-September, this game will be available for free with gold on your Xbox Uno. Now, there is a... couple of things I should point out for people who may not know. The armor, it starts at, for this class that flies around like an idiot with its chicken cut off its head, it starts at around 150? Yeah, class and equipment. Adjust armor. Minimum, 150. Yeah, that's where it starts at. Every mission that you pick up armor bits, it increases slightly every mission. As you can see, I've got it up to 306. I think this particular class tops out at 550. There's one hat that has like 1,000 or 10.
What is that?
I think it's the Fencer.
Heavy armored trooper. With the power frame, the Fencer is able to carry and use giant weapons in both. Choose loadout. Wing divers can equip.
I don't care
weapons.
For the laser lance. Yeah, but that thundering sniper. Do I want to mess with that? I don't think I want to right now.
Deploying.
I think I just want to screw around in the next mission. How many missions are in this game? I think in 2017 there was 32. And the 32nd one was... the final one? Well, I'll find out sooner or later how many numbers of missions there are in this one. Yeah, this is gonna be fun.
Fire! Get up!
Well, that didn't work. Oh, crap. It's one of them. I hate them. They don't take as much damage as I want them to. Mind you, just... 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I don't like how much damage that guy's taking. Open up again. Knock, knock, I say. Fuck off, you. Fuck off. Fuck off. Basic gravimetric physics here that we're dealing with on the planet scale. What stays up must eventually come the fuck back down. Well, not back down, but you get it. What stays up must eventually not stay up. What walks must eventually lay down and explode. It's gonna take about 10 shots. Hey, purple bleeder, get out of my face. Anybody else see that? That guy's blood was purple. These hackers. Come on. The sniper rifle that I got supposed to be really strong. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. I'm in the middle of a bunch of flying assholes. Someone called Dark Helmet. I'm surrounded by assholes. Meow shit. Oh, meow shit. Okay, drop ship. It's time for you to drop to the ground. Excuse me. I'm having trouble standing up straight because assholes are shooting at me. Oh, shit. Look, stop shooting at me. I don't like it. Go away. You fuck off. And the fuck? I was standing on that building. How dare you destroy it? No. now I can go stand on top. Bazooka of sorts. Ow! Let go of me, asshole! What the fuck? Look, I was shooting the other guy, not you. Fuck off. And fuck you, Ant. Fuck you! And I get wrecked. Yes, this is brilliant. And fuck you. Fuck off! Out of my way! God damn. Ragdoll and thing. I don't like how much damage these guys bullet sponge off me. And it's supposed to be on easy. Look, you stop hiding behind the building. I'm going to shoot you, whether you like it or not. You're not scooping me up. How dare you even attempt? Budget movie flickish, which is just as well as it should. Okay, which one of you dropships is shooting out red ants out of your ass? I want answers so I can stop. Ah, it's you. You're getting stopped. I don't like the red ants. Get off me! Oh, bastard! Why are those guys just swirling around each other? I think the game's ant AI broke. Oh, no, you don't. Gotta get rid of red ants. Motherfuckers are mean. I'm as strong as an ant. If an ant were this big.
Yeah, you're just fucking with me.
Oh yeah, somebody's fucking with somebody here, and I don't know who's getting fucked with by who. I suspect I'm being fucked with by the ants in this game. Oh great. This one's shooting out spiders. And there's another asshole. They're calling me spiders. I'm just gonna call them jumpy ass chisels. Listen, you jumpy ass jizzers, fuck off! I'm gonna shoot you all in the face. Eventually, you're gonna leave me the fuck alone. Alright, it's your turn to open up. Open up, dipshit. Fuck off. Open up, dipshit. Drop shiticus dumicus. I'm gonna blow your fucking hole away. You're shitting out spiders that jizz out of their ass. I don't care for it. They all must be stopped. I think this game is a satire on B-budget horror movies. It's got aliens, it's got robots, it's got giant insects. It's just crazy. Yeah. I'm playing a game that is a satire. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna choose to believe. Plus the whole planetary invasion thing. That's an ass tire if I've ever seen one. Listen, you spider shitting robo ship. We have to stop this. We never agreed to your invasion. That's why I'm shooting you so violently. This is why Trump says there's violence in video games. Because clearly I'm not sitting here having fun poking using fun at these satires and parodies that are happening. Because they're all ass tires. How could they be sitting anywhere? Where's the last one? Look, you have to hold still so I can shoot you. It's just the way shooting works. There you go. The fuck is this asshole? Oh, it's flying around. Hey, flying asshole. Hey, ass tire. Boom. Got it. Yes, dead. I overshot it. Green one. I need green ones. He's giving me more stuff to shoot things with. I believe that asshole right over there is the last one I have to deal with. I hate that it takes 10 fucking shots. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. I missed 9. 9, 10. Missed 10. Fuck. Range actually have an effect on my damage output? Nah, this game's too old for that. I don't believe it. Whatever you do, don't jump in the water. It won't kill you, but you wished it had. New guns! An R36-7. And an IGC custom 7. And a lot of armor. Okay, what's this thingy level 7?
Wing divers can equip 2 weapons.
Oh. Laser sniper gun. Damage of 4. The previous one was 0.95, but this thunder sniper is 50 times 3. That's 150. His range is 1,900 meters. That is much better than this Lural 36. Double-barreled plasma launcher. Plasma balls in 2 directions. Oh no. 100 times 2. That's 50 times 3. Little plasma launcher. Do I even want to give it a try? 1900 meters, 1200. Yeah, why not? Oh, 313 armor now. Feel so accomplished.
Deploying. Select a mission.
Ah! Inferno. If I'm not mistaken, there should only be about 4 or 5 levels left after this one. According to EDF 2017.
Select a difficulty. Trying higher.
Play Inferno on Inferno. That's what the last guy told me about 2017. In order to farm it to get all the stuff out of the thingy. To get all the finished weapons. It was a pain in the ass.
A huge Ravager army has concentrated in this area.
Let's do it.
I do not like this plasma launcher. Hey, ass. asshole! Get out of my fucking way! Bitch. I really, really want the Zerg gun. The Zera gun from 2017. I really want that right about now. That would be so fucking helpful. Because this is the exact same map as 2017. Not the year, the EDF game. Can I have fucking bugs? Hey, let me go! I don't conform to your food parameters, fuck off! Whatever you want. You're fucking idiots.
Understood.
Yeah, that plasma launcher cannot accurately shoot those flying assholes. So not at all for me. I've gotten used to calculating velocity and trajectory in a straight line in front of me. I don't want to fucking change that. I'm not gonna change. I'm gonna change back to this sniper rifle. This V-split plasma launcher can suck an ass. Oh my gosh, there's a big one. Oh fuck, there's one of those. Fuck. Fuck off! Look, you other guys, you're gonna have to shoot that thing. I can't accurately handle it right now. I equipped it to the wrong weapons. Kind of fucked myself over. This weapon is not meant to shoot aerial things, not at all. I'm sure somebody out there has the skill to do it, but I'm just not gonna practice it. This is spooktacular. Gotta say that. Corny and cheesy as the game is, it's spooktacular. Can't see the enemy for all the ants. Totally blinded. I'm losing size of depth perception like this. Holy shit. gosh, that thing's so big. Fuck off. Too big. Way too fucking big. The Zera gun. God, no, I'm not getting any of this. Here, I'll bring the enemies over to these assholes. Shoot them! Shoot them now! This thing has like 30 meters on it. Those assholes are like 50 and 60 meters away. Look, you can't just keep going in circles. This has to end eventually. I was gonna land on you. But you went beyond the red invisible wall. Come back here, you.
Yes, sir!
Come at me, bruh.
Headquarters. The day after tomorrow, we will execute a simultaneous attack against the motherships. All motherships, all around the world.
So, that time has finally come.
The operation preparations are moving forward in each region. Our instructions are to bring down the ship heading to this area.
We are reliving
day
years
after
ago.
Tomorrow. Is the world gonna freeze over too? Wouldn't surprise me. We gotta spoof everything in this game. Come on! Thunder Cluster at level 7. I'll check that out. Yeah. Because this dual plasma launcher sucks.
Wing divers can equip two weapons.
A whole minute discharges balls of energy. They are silent in the air and release numerous bolts of lightning now. Press and hold the attack button to increase throwing distance and release it to discharge. Releasing the attack button will discharge the path as indicated by a red line. When discharged, these speed back direction. Duh. Vector. It's possible to control the height and trajectory. When activated in a high location, the lightning will disperse over a wide area. Nice! It's good for attacks over a wide area. In the case of using it in a low location, the dispersal area is small and the damage will be concentrated on the main. Yeah, Pandora sucked. I'll check it out later on my own time. Choose loadout. And I get another rapier thrust. Or variation that's far more powerful and has longer range. That would just be the tits.
Deploying. Select a mission.
Yeah, I think Inferno is something I could farm by me onesie. Starships.
Select a difficulty.
Bring on the starships. Also, bring on the cookies.
Now it's the time for a showdown. The Ravager's force is 10 times stronger than 8 years ago. There's only one option for humans to win.
Open wide!
Shoot down the mothership. If we fail, humans will be swept away and then destroyed. The future of mankind hinges on this operation. The mothership is protected by shield screens, and the air raids didn't work. Infantry units are the only ones who can do this.
Why did you enlist?
It's not going to be easy to destroy that large ship from the ground, but we have to do it. Because we are the EDF. All units, engage in battle. We wish you good luck.
Yes, sir!
I do not want to fuck around with that asshole. Nope. I just want that one to open up so I can blow it away. Yep. Oh, no. Can I shoot that from here?
Is powering up the genocide gun.
Yeah, sure. When something you don't like, call it the genocide gun. Going down just yet. There he goes.
Don't forget that your friends all over the world are fighting the aliens too. But we should be the ones to shoot down a mothership first. This will give hope to everyone.
Cannon destroyed. We did it!
This enemy cannot be beaten easily. Stay sharp.
Look, asshole, you're in my way. Get the fuck out of my way, okay? Hey, you guys are actually shooting things. I was not expecting that. I've played through this whole game under the impression of the previous one, EDF 2017, which isn't the direct previous one. Let's just roll with it. That the allies that you're with don't do a single fucking. But in this game, they have, and I just haven't noticed it. Fucking hell. Hey! Stop shooting your purple balls everywhere, man! You're already in the shape of a giant fucking ball.
Successful in damaging the mothership.
That's great! The mothership is damaged.
Taking heavy fire! Two men down!
Too
exploding jiggers. So they're just piling on way too thick.
I guess 8 years ago really was just a miracle.
Ow! I've been through nuke. Oh fuck.
The mothership's weak point is the air intake vent on the bottom. Attack when the air intake vent is open.
No! I need you all to clear out this shit in my way first. Clear it all out. Blow it up. Not me! Blow up the defectors. The fuckers. Yes, that's what I'll call them. The fucktors. Blow up this fucktor! Like a skeleton. Look, stop shooting me! Not helping. Me. Meet you. Clear to have quite a few. That's just to make things a little bit easier, because I don't want all those balls being lasered down upon me when I get right up underneath that big giant ball and start shooting it up the ass. You stop shooting me. It's not helping. Damage! A fucktor got up underneath my building and took it down from the inside out. Fuck! And I can't get on top of that building. God damn it, Kevin. You just keep your pooper bay doors open long enough for me to shoot to these laser beams and liquefy your insides. You just keep doing that. Yes, it was that fucked. Yep, definitely fucked. Oh shit. Listen, fucktor, you're going down because I don't like you standing around shooting me. Fuck you. And when I'm done with you, fuck your mother split. Yeah, big giant banana mother split. Fuck them both. Fuck off! I don't want none of ya. Get it. No, at least 30 seconds. I can't blow that up. Listen, fucktor. Thanks for listening to my bullets. I appreciate it. Now I'm off to scavenge stuff. Stuff that I sorely need. My team members, they've been destroyed, haven't they? Yes, I believe they have. Man. Armor's good. Now upgrades. Then back to shooting the mothership's ass ball. That's what I'm gonna call it. It may not be what it is, but ass ball it is. Thank you. Okay, your turn. You just stay open, butt flaps. Oh, you're the one dropping the fuck tours. Fuck you. Fuck tour shitting jackass. Shat out of that ass. Just because I don't like these fuckers, I'm taking this one now. giant green box as it is. My most pressing concern is collecting green boxes at the moment. Not the fact that the mothership needs to have its balls busted out of its ass. It's the fact that I have wanted to collect green boxes. Oh wow, this is right up underneath the ball.
Mothership severely damaged.
I don't think we did it.
It looks like we caused the mothership severe damage. Mothership moving to final defensive form. It has deployed giant cannons.
Oh shit.
Even with this much damage, it still doesn't lose its attack power. That ship is formidable.
Oh shit.
It actually seems to be getting stronger. We can't beat this.
Can these cannons be destroyed?
It's a huge cannon.
Taking damage from all of these cannons firing. This is no good.
The ship's lower section confirmed. It looks like it suffered fatal damage.
And these floaty assholes flying around. And my purple guy's way the fuck over there. They're not even over here.
Giant cannon destroyed.
Oh yeah, these can be destroyed. Fuck you, Jack. Oh yeah. Giant cannons make my job easier. Fuck off. Shoot these big giant testicle dicks flying off the ship right now. Shoot them! Shoot them down! Yes, just like that. And then these little floating testicles. Oh yeah. I'm destroying the cannons. Big giant testicles. Yeah, testicle weaknesses.
Someone is attacking the
cannon! Yes, I am! I'm attacking the big giant scrotum cannons. Well, unless that one's something I like. How about fuck off? Well, that took a nice little while, didn't it? Oh, and Ike Scion three-way. Yeah, fuck that three-way. I don't want it. I've had a two-way plasma launcher, and I don't care for it. If it were a shotgun, and it had, like, 15 different projectiles in a cluster that slowly spread out over distance, I might go for that.
Choose loadout. Wing
yep,
divers can equip Ixion two weapons.
Triple-barreled Vulcan particle cannon shoots beams in three directions at once. Customized Iodine Electro Shotgun with higher accuracy allows for precision firing and stable aim allows for exact shooting. That's a really big gun. Are you sure it's not a crossbow? Narg. Narg, I say. Narg.
Deploying. Select a mission.
Dense. Inferno Starship Dense. Words.
Select a difficulty. Trying higher difficulties.
It was either the... Yeah, it was the Zera gun. The Z gun, then the Zera gun.
The underground tunnel exit is somewhere around here. Destroy it.
Hey, I was just at this map.
Yes, sir!
Oh, look, it's leapfrogging jackasses. Shots that ricochet, and it has auto fire with slight bullet tracking. That would just be the tits. Oh yeah, you guys aren't gonna like me at all. I'm shooting at all of you. You're all being shot by me. It was through the gun that I'm wielding that you were being shot. Hang on, just Mojo Jojo's living fuck out of the situation. Like being stung by 60 different tattoo guns at once. That's what this gun is like. Like 60 tattoo guns at once. These guys, they just don't like it. Shit! Got me on the reload! Fuck you! Let go! Didn't have to throw me. Come on, get up. Damage to this. be bringing a lot more cannon fodder to Bullet Sponge than this. Stop shoosting at me, you butt-jizzing faggot. Yes, somebody please get offended because I said butt-jizzing faggot. Thank you very much. I appreciate your cooperation. Successfully socially manipulated and being a little idiot. Alright. Hey, come back here, you asshole. Not done with you. Off, butt-jizzing asshole. Any harder. It's a big damn ant. Rebel, 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 rebel. So I can give him some more green assholes. And this asshole right here can proceed forward with the game asshole of storyline asshole. You're with me. Come on, just get out of here. Shoot them. Shoot them from range. There you go. Nice shooting. Push through up to the bridge and push through up to where they're coming from so I can kill that thing. Come to think of it, maybe I should just fly the fuck over there and be done with it. Yeah, fuck it, why not? Yeah, that one's spitting out ants. That's spitting out spikes. I have a very, very strong. strong number of words, including die. I just don't care for you spitting out spiders. Butt-chiseling assholes need to go away. This one spitting out spiders? I hope not. And spiders! Fucking spiders! I didn't know. Spiders, man. I can deal with the ants. I refuse to be dealing with all these spiders. Ants. This one, ants. Yes, this one's ants. And this one's nothing.
Don't fly. Retarius's webs are a threat, but we can work around them if we dodge their ambush. It's time for the wing divers to show their stuff.
Dialogue is quite cheesy in this
game. We can count on the Pale Team. Wing divers are best suited to fight giant insects.
Please shut off. Talking about me, you crazy bastard. Please shut up. I really don't care for what you say. What you should be saying is keep shooting until they're dead. There's a lot of levels in this game. Levels, missions, whatever you want to call them. I think I'm done fucking around making a recording of this for now. I've got a lot of, grinding to be doing to get the rest of the stuff in this game and to get all the missions done. So until next time, Toodle Pips.